Okay, three things you need to know about Bet are that she, it's more about what she doesn't say than what she does say. She's from the north of England, so she has a different accent to a lot of the other characters. And she has a very restrained but secret penchant for violence.